from the rear here and get to the front of the race?
I don't think I can take them two kids up there. They're pretty tough today.
They've been tough all year, and
that little guy says it's dry and slick, and boy, he can handle it, I'll tell you.
Well, that's the key to getting around this place.
That's
all right.
It.
We'll be back right after these messages. You're getting the green coming across.
side he comes! Look out! It's too tight for them two in the King's Corner, but they made it! Wow! Everybody's got an advantage. Well, here comes Matt Pamela back on the outside. That's unheard of!
Oh, he got in the fence. That couldn't help him very much.
But he comes right back at him! How is this kid doing it?
Steering it. Let's go with the loser, Mike. Bitter defeat. How you taking it?
I don't know. This Matt character, he's pretty dirty driver.
He's a drunk.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, use the lap traffic. You picture your own son. I was saying there, I was commentating. That's probably what, good 2 weeks punishment now.
Yeah. That's pretty good. I kind of took it easy on him.
Well, thanks for your time, guys. Better luck next week.
Yeah.